If you're able to lie down, join me, and I hope you are. If you got your yoga mat out, you, if it feels good right now, we're gonna start off in Supta Baddha Konasana. So lying back, either grab some blocks or pillows. And bring the feet together and just allow the legs to fall and rest on some blocks or pillows. With the feet together, the knees opening. Allow the hands to fall open on the ground. Feeling ourselves settle into the earth. Feeling supported and open to receive comfort and grace. Awareness of sounds, just allowing whatever sounds to be. Sight, a light, whatever variation of light or dark is in this space right now. Being present with that. Sensations of the air against our skin, the clothing against our skin. The weight of our bodies settling into the earth. Sensations within the body. Just noticing with a sense of curiosity and acceptance. Noticing the mind, whether it be active or inactive, allowing whatever state that we are in to be. With kindness. Awareness of the breath, noticing the belly as it rises and falls softly, Samavritti breathing, which is an even inhale and exhale to a count of four. Inhale, one, two, three, four. Exhale, two, three, four. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. Maintaining even and steady rhythm. Bring the feet to plant on the ground. Bring the knees into the chest. And just hold on in a nice little ball. Might rock from side to side. Just massaging the back, the spine. It's beginning to move in whatever way feels good here. And when you're ready, drop the knees off to one side and open the shoulder down, back down towards the earth to the opposite side. Gaze over that shoulder. It's really beginning to wake up the body in a gentle twist. Beginning to open up the low back and hips. With awareness on the areas of the body that want to be stretched right now. Go ahead and give it some love. And when you're ready, bring the knees through center and drop them over to the opposite side. Settling the legs into the earth and settling the shoulder back down towards the earth. Opening up. Steady and gentle breath, being gentle with ourselves, allowing ourselves to receive comfort. You're ready, bring the knees back to center and send the feet straight up towards the earth. Inhale, and on exhale, drop the right leg down towards the earth. And you might grab hold to the toe or the leg or thigh, wherever is accessible. You might use a strap if you have a strap handy to grab hold to that foot. Whatever you can hold on to here. Use the right hand to press the right thigh down towards the earth. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, inhale, and drop that left leg down to the left side. And I'm just gonna shift so that I can send my leg all the way over there. Inhale, exhale, whatever you're holding on to, if it's a strap or if it's the leg, allow yourself to be supported, or allow that leg to be supported. Just going to your edge and witnessing ourselves there without feeling like we need to blow past it. We feel like we need to back off. Do what feels right. Inhale, reach that leg back towards the sky. And exhale, drop it over to the opposite side. Whether you're holding yogi toe lock or using a strap, drop that leg over and actually swap hands. And once again, drop the right shoulder or left shoulder down to the earth. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, bring it back through center. And swap out the feet. Bringing the right leg towards the sky. Use the left hand to press that left thigh into the earth. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale and again to drop that leg over to down to the right side. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale and bring the leg back up to center, and exhale, drop it over to the opposite side. Switch hands and drop the right shoulder down towards the earth. Once again, inviting a nice juicy twist for the low back. Allow it to feel good here. So adjust, make whatever adjustments you need to once again find a place of rest and ease. As we open up and when you're ready, inhale and reach the right leg back up to the sky. And exhale, bring both feet up and into a nice little ball. And from here, begin to rock and roll forward and back. Rolling up and down the spine. A few times until you find yourself in a seated opening, balancing on the tailbone or balancing on the pelvis here. And with our balance, you can choose to be here or allow the feet to rest on the ground, but beginning to engage the belly, the core. Holding on beneath the thighs, the backside of the thighs. And here you can begin to move the legs towards straight. If you begin to feel the low back wanting to round, that's where your edge is. So you want to maintain the curve of the lumbar spine, or the natural curvature of the spine. And you can stay here or move the legs towards up straight in Navasana. Your choice, holding on or letting the hands go. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Five breaths, inhale, exhale, four, inhale, exhale, five, Release the feet to the ground. Release the hands to the ground, behind the hips with the fingertips facing towards the toes. Plant the feet on the ground, hip width, distance apart, and press into the hands and the feet to altar pose. Might drop the head to where it feels good to you. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale. Exhale four. Inhale, exhale, five, and release the hip to the ground. And once again, rocking back to balance on the pelvis. And here we might reach the toes with yogi toe lock. And from here, once again, begin to move the legs towards straight. To wherever your edge is, for an upward facing forward fold. And we might move ourselves in even deeper. Inhale, exhale one, inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale. Exhale four. Inhale. Exhale five. And from here we can begin to play with bringing those legs down to the earth and coming down into Paschimottanasana. Reaching our feet with our strap or with our hands, or meeting our hands wherever they come to rest on the legs. If your knees need to be bent, it's all good. Some folks have really tight hamstrings. So go once again to wherever your edge is. Folding in. Exploring. Observing. With kindness and curiosity, come to rest. Even when we are at our limits, remembering that place of stillness and ease and joy. It's always there. Remember to remember. I find with each breath, we may be able to go a little bit deeper. Breathing at our edge. Kindness here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, and when you're ready, inhale, come to rise, And exhale, swing the, let's see, we're going to swing the right leg out behind and up, come to a bend in the left knee to prepare for pigeon pose. Here, sending that right leg out behind, growing tall. And here you might use blocks to give yourself some height. Lengthening the crown towards the sky. And you might stay here or reach the right hand behind to grab hold to the right foot. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale and drop that foot down behind. And exhale, press into those hands and bring the foot to rise, to plant on the ground for lizard pose. The hands may be on the ground or on blocks. Opening up the hips here. The knee may be lifted or grounded. And we can begin to bring the forearms down to the blocks or to the ground. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale and plant those hands back on the ground. And exhale, step the left foot back to downward facing dog. Spread the fingertips wide. With the palms grounded into the earth and fingertips pressing into the earth. You might put a deep bend into the knees. Inhale. And then exhale, sending the legs towards straight. Inhale and reach the right leg towards the sky. Exhale. Step it through to place the shin on the ground for pigeon pose on the right side. Growing tall in our spine, reaching the crown towards the sky. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale and reach the left hand out behind to grab hold to the left foot. Opening the heart forward, opening up, and still allowing ourselves to be supported. Even when we're active, remembering that love is always there, waiting for us. Inhale, exhale, and release. Bring the hands to the ground and press that right foot into the earth on the outside of the right hand. Tuck the toes, and you may leave the knee grounded or lifted to prepare for lizard pose. Do what feels right for you in terms of if it's time, if you need to be gentle with yourself right now. Allow that to be. But if you do need some more fire, allow that to be too. But remember, we can always take refuge, even in the midst of activity. Bring the forearms down to the ground, if that's accessible to you, or bringing them down to blocks. Inhale, lengthening the crown forward. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale. Three. Five breaths here. Inhale. Exhale, four. Inhale. Exhale, five. Inhale and drop the knee. Exhale. Swing that left foot behind and push back to downward facing dog. Pedal out the feet. And again, move in whatever way feels good. If it feels good to move the hips from side to side. Breathing. Present here in this moment. Inhale to reach the left leg towards the sky. Exhale, step it through. Plant the right foot at a 45 degree angle and come to rise. Warrior one. Opening the heart towards the sky. Hips are squared forward. Gaze up towards the hands. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale and bring the hands down behind the back. Open the heart once again towards the sky. And exhale, bow in. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. And humble warrior. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale, come to rise. Exhale, straighten that front leg. Square the hips forward. And you can keep the hands here clasped behind the back. Or bring the hands in secret prayer. This secret prayer. Allow this to be a state of abiding and remembering our deepest intention. Inhale, opening the heart towards the sky. And exhale, bowing in. Inhale, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. And you may they stay here, begin to shift the weight forward into the left foot. And you may come to warrior three in secret prayer, or bring the hands down to the ground and a one-legged forward fold. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Five breaths, inhale. Exhale, four. Inhale. Exhale, five. And if your hands aren't already on the ground, release the hands to the ground. Folding in. Uttanasana. And if it feels good to bend the knees here, feel free to do so, or grab some blocks that allows you to make a connection with the ground. Once again, bowing in. With kindness. And compassion, meeting ourselves wherever we are right now. Allowing whatever is to be, whatever thoughts or feelings we have, just allowing that to be and bringing our awareness to how that feels in the body. What is the felt sense in the body? Inhale and reach the heart forward halfway and exhale, step the left foot back to plant at a 45 degree angle and come to rise, warrior one. Hip squared forward, shoulders softly fall away from the ears, heart opens, gaze up, inhale, exhale one. Inhale, exhale two. Inhale, exhale three. Inhale, reach the hands behind to clasp at the sacrum. Open the heart towards the sky. And exhale, bow in, humble warrior. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale, come to rise. Exhale, straighten that right leg. Drop the hands behind or reach the hands again towards secret prayer or holding on to opposite elbows, whatever is accessible to you. And remembering the secret, which is not really a secret, but that we're always surrounded by grace. And remembering to remember. Bring our awareness here. Inhale, opening the heart towards the sky. And exhale, bowing in. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale. Exhale four. Inhale. Exhale five. Inhale and begin to shift the weight forward into the right foot. Keeping the hands in prayer or reaching the hands towards the ground for forward fold. Or warrior three. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale three. Inhale. Exhale four. Inhale. Exhale five. And release everything to the ground. Both feet to the ground. And hands. And here we might grab hold to opposite elbows. And just allow ourselves to just sway back and forth and move in what way feels good. Inhaling and exhaling. Discovering our bodies over and over again. Connected with the breath. Inhale, reach the right leg to the sky and step it down in a low lunge. Spin the back foot down to be parallel with the back edge of the mat. Cartwheel the hands up to warrior two. Hips are square towards the long edge of the mat. Tailbone tucked, strong in the core. Shoulders fall down away from the ears. Flip the palms up and notice how the shoulder blades are resting on the back body, maintaining that sense of shoulder blades coming together. Flip the palms back down towards the earth. Three more breaths. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale, exhale two, inhale, exhale three, inhale, straighten that front leg, exhale, pour the body forward and bring the hand down to the leg or block or the ground. For Uttita Trikonasana. Sending the right hand straight up into the sky like an antenna. Opening the heart. Gazes up. Receiving. Whatever we are to receive here in this moment. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, come to rise. And exhale, bend once again in that knee. Inhale, reach left hand back to peaceful warrior. Gaze at the left hand, inhale. Exhale one. Inhale, opening the heart. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale, moving back to center. Bring the left hand to the top of the thigh, or the left forearm to the thigh, or bring that hand down to the earth or block. Send the right hand out in front. Gaze at the right hand. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three, and staying here or reaching the right hand out behind to take the bind, or just sending that right hand straight up towards the sky. Inhale, exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. And release. Straighten that left leg. Pivot the feet so that the toes are both facing forward for Prasarita Padottanasana. Inhale, lengthening the crown forward. And exhale, bowing in. And once again, you can use blocks to help you reach the earth. Once again, exploring where our edge is and meeting ourselves there with compassion. Taking refuge. Letting go of thoughts. Just noticing the rise and fall of thoughts and emotions as they take their natural course. Taking refuge in the stillness beneath the waves. Breathing. Steady breath. Inhale and come to rise. Exhale, pivot the right foot so that it's facing the short edge of the mat. Bend in the knee for warrior two on the opposite side. Inhale, tuck the tailbone. Exhale, strong in the core. Inhale, long in the spine, and exhale, dropping the shoulders down away from the ears. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, straighten the right leg, and exhale, pull forward. Bringing hand to the leg or the ground or a block. Opening the heart towards the sky. Reaching left hand towards sky. Gaze is up. Uttita Trikonasana. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale, come to rise. Exhale, bend once again from the right knee. Inhale, reach the hand behind in peaceful warrior. Exhale, one. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale, exhale, three. Inhale, bring the hands behind, clasp at the sacrum. Open the heart towards the sky, and exhale, bow in, humble warrior. Inhale, exhale one. Inhale, exhale two. Inhale, exhale three. Inhale, bring the hands down. How about we straighten both legs once again to come to rest in Prasarita Padottanasana, folding in. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Return. Sending the toe forward towards the short edge of the mat. And from here, I bring the right hand to the inside of the right foot and open left hand up past the ear. And this hand once again can be grounded or resting on the thigh. The forearm can be resting on the thigh. Gaze at the left hand. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale, drop that hand down to the earth, or and send the left hand to the sky, or take the bind, reaching that left hand behind, grabbing hold the outside of the thigh. Inhale, exhale one. Inhale, focus the gaze. Exhale two. Inhale. Exhale. Three. Inhale and release the bind if you have it. And exhale, straighten that front leg or straighten both legs once again. Reaching the crown forward. Begin to walk those feet in. And drop the seat to Malasana, bringing hands in prayer, Anjali Mudra. Close the eyes, returning to remembering our intention. Inhale and exhale, drop the seat. Bring the feet together for Baddha Konasana. And if you're not facing the front of the mat, then go ahead and face the front of the mat. Now, lengthening crown towards sky, inhale, exhale, bowing in. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, rise to center, plant the feet on the ground, and exhale, begin to lower the spine towards the earth. And taking whatever final pose feels good to you right now, or you can follow me wrapping the left leg over the right leg and dropping the knees over to the side, opening left shoulder down towards the ground. Inhale
Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Bringing legs through center. Reverse the wrapping of the knees and drop the legs over to the opposite side. Bring the shoulder down towards the earth. And again, exploring what feels good right now. Giving ourselves that comfort. Allowing ourselves to be supported. Resting in grace and love and joy present in this moment. Beneath or enveloping everything else. And when you're ready, drop the feet towards the earth, allow the feet to fall open, and the hands to fall open, letting everything go. Shavasana. And you might stay in Shavasana for however long feels right as we practice letting go. And connecting simply with awareness. I'd like to thank you for joining me today. May you remember that you can take refuge in any moment. And in every moment, no matter what, be blessed today. I honor the light in you. Namaste.